6:12 is the time. KCRA 3 Weather Plus continues now with Eileen.
Oh, yesterday, such a gusty day. Now all of those balloons, those balloon bouquets going outside, going to have to be weighted down because that wind is still going this morning. Not as strong as yesterday, but on this Valentine's morning, it is chilly outside. It is still brisk. David Bienick is outside live close to the Sacramento International Airport to tell us how the conditions are out there. One of the very windy spots yesterday. Good morning to you, David.
Good morning, Eileen. The airport center has detected that the wind is blowing at around 18 miles an hour right now. And behind me, you can see that the trees are swaying in the breeze here near the airport entrance. We'll switch it up to our mast cam high above our live vehicle. You can see the entrance to the airport and traffic not really being impacted on I-5 from what we can tell. The trees just slightly swaying in the breeze. The real story today is that it feels much, much colder. The wind chill right now, when you factor in that 18 mile an hour wind, is 31 degrees. That's what the air temperature feels like. Now, this wind that we had yesterday knocked out power to thousands of people throughout the area, particularly up on I-5 in Colusa, where it knocked down some power poles. At the height of the storm, thousands of people were out, but the latest from our local utilities today is that for SMUD, everybody is back online this morning. In Solano County, just two customers without power. Colusa County, still 56 customers without power. And in Placer County, 86 people without power, according to PG&E. So again, winds much lighter today here at the airport. But being that it is Valentine's Day, something that is really important to remember, those Mylar balloons that a lot of people get and receive on Valentine's Day, they are metallic, so you want to really hang on to those today. There have been cases in the past where those metallic balloons blow up into power lines, and people have been electrocuted. But that's the latest from the Sacramento International Airport. Eileen, back to you.
Yeah, thank you, David.